So hello everybody, this is Arun from YouTube channel Arun Tech Dunya. Today I have come up with another project for you, which is smart calculator. So for making this project I required Arduino, a 16x2 LCD display, I2C LCD display module and a 4x4 keypad. I have used this wire and jumper wires and I have soldered it over here because I wasn't having male to male. If you have male to male jumper wire, then you can connect it in the slots. What does this I2C display module do? It converts its 16 pins into 4 pins, and in this, the whatever button we press, the signal goes through the wire. But how? So let me show you. Here I will remove this tape, and here you can see two kinds of wires. One is internal and one is external. And whenever the internal and external wires touch, they send the signal through wires that is over here. So let's test it. So for powering it, I am using this power bank. And if you have any queries, then you can mail me at techie.arun@gmail.com. And you can get links of all the parts in the description box below. So I'll also attach this power cord of I2C display module. Done. So it will first show some interface. So in this we will perform four operation: addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. First we will do addition. For addition I am using 12 + 9, which is equal to 21. Then subtraction, 56 subtracted by 8, which is equal to 48. Then for the multiplication I am using 4 × 5, which is equal to 20. And for the division I am using 10 divided by 5, which is equal to 2. So it works pretty fine. I hope you like the project. If you like it, please like the video, share the video and subscribe to the channel if you are new to the channel. Till then, goodbye, stay safe and stay at home.